Are you not entertained?
First fighting out of the blue corner, representing the Soul Fighters Underdog MMA, Big Mike Montgomery.
We're about to find out why they call Mike Montgomery Big Mike.
What was the weight on these guys, Kirk? You know?
The scale broke.
Just says super weight here, so.
And now please welcome, fighting out of the red corner, representing Team Burgess, Perry Filthy Filkins!
Big versus Filthy. Team Burgess, one of my favorite teams, fight teams on the planet Earth.
I gotta commend them for a great fight song to come into. Now that's a professional beard right there. I know Perry's got a reputation for being a real tough dude, so this ought to be a good fight.
Little show of sportsmanship there. A little knuckle bump. We're going to be underway in seconds.
I love it. He's wearing his own shirt with his own picture on the front.
Big Mike Montgomery in the black shorts. Perry Filthy Filkins in the red shorts with black tights.
Now Mike drops down for the leg.
Guard pull. Oh. What's he going to do with it?
Heavy, sit right on his shoulder.
Single leg takedown was denied. Second guard pull.
Push on the hip, right hand, put heavy on the hip. Hand to the other side of the face. All right, face to the other side. Face to this side, back side of the head. Wizard, wizard, back to that wizard.
Uh-oh.
No, he's...
Coach is calling from the wizard. This is what happens when you don't listen to coach. Could be a guard take.
Oh,
guard.
There we go.
Yeah, back take coming up. One hook's in. If the second hook gets in, it's not good.
It looks like he's moving up to the side a little bit, but he might turn him out here.
Mike, there are, of course, a variety of attacks that Big Mike could try to pull off. Arm choke, straight arm bar.
Eyes underneath that leg.
I think he'd like to get that leg out of there, though, out of the half guard first.
Very underneath with that left hand.
Filthy Filkins does not want to give that leg up. Be interesting to see if he starts to use it to sweep.
Dig underneath with that left hand. 3 minutes left, bud.
He's got to be careful. He starts getting that arm away from his body. It's going to.
You have to butterfly up with that right foot.
He tapped the straight arm lock.
Boom!
Yep. One little mistake. Get your elbows out. And you're vulnerable.
This is what I love about grappling, though, Mike. Nobody gets hurt.
That's the nice thing. And
3 minutes
nice
in MMA, you can be concussed. Both of them are going to have a beer together in a couple of minutes.
Absolutely.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your winner via straight arm lock, Big Mike Montgomery!